Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Before we get started, be sure to hit the subscribe button so you never miss a new video. Today, we're in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're here with Darren Tang. Today, we're balling a challenge, 2-game total wood match. The first part was on his channel. Go check it out if you haven't already. We've got the wheel, the famous Tang wheel. You name it, we got it on this wheel. You got anything else before we get started?
Well, all I can say is I'm down 4 and I'm gonna do some luck on this wheel because it didn't treat me so well last time.
All right, let's get right into it. Game number one, 232 to 228. I won the first game. Second game, we're gonna spin the wheel for choice of what ball we're gonna be throwing. So JB, I get the choice. DT, he gets the choice. I got a couple other options here.
So on my channel, I finished the game, so it's only right that Justin finishes on his channel.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna start us off. Hall of Fame.
Cameraman. Cameraman has choice.
And what ball?
Yeah.
What ball? Darren.
Wait, what ball you got right now?
I'm throwing the orange ball, I'm throwing a blue ball, and then I'm throwing a ball that looks like poo.
The one that looks like poo.
Okay. But you told me to throw the orange one on my channel.
Yeah, switch it up a little bit.
Why? You're supposed to be on my side.
I love this, how your cameraman is on my side for this. For those of you that know what we call that, hey, what do we call that on my channel?
He looks like six.
There we go.
How many balls do I get?
What?
How many balls do I get?
I have 5 in the building, so.
How many balls to spare?
Oh. 5? In this frame because I threw the first 3 frames of the last game and Darren didn't think it looked very good, so.
I mean, it didn't strike once, so obviously it wasn't great.
It'll strike this time because you picked it. Wow.
Wait, Parker, you play golf, right? What do we call that one?
Oh. Did we just realize that in our first 2 frames, we knocked down a total of 10 pins?
Yeah.
We're supposed to knock down 20.
Yeah.
It's not very good.
I mean, the straight ball. Oh, we got 0!
Almost did.
Here we go again.
I probably should have gone for count there because count's going to mean everything.
Oh, that's true. I got 1 back.
Got 1 back, 3 pin match.
I get to pick my own ball. Well, I think I'm going to throw the ball that I know what it's doing, so.
Going back to the ball he used last game.
It didn't look fantastic, but at least I know what it's going to do.
It didn't look the greatest, but it looked good enough for 228. Oh my, that looks right. Oh my!
All right, that's it. I'm going 2-handed. I'm done.
Wow. That's what we call a bad rap.
All right.
Hey, good frame.
It's
good
early.
Frame.
It was a good frame. Good I frame. Threw a good shot. Just wasn't
it's
a great result.
Still kind of early.
It's all right.
You're lucky. Woo! My choice.
I feel like you cheated there. That what? Thing moved like 4 ticks.
All right.
Does it really need to make a full spin?
Yeah. Okay. This is clearly Justin's wheel. You can take it home after we're done.
If I can fit it in the suitcase, I'll take it.
Oh, that's not good. He threw the ball he wanted and didn't strike, just like me.
No, that's supposed to go every time.
Are the lanes changing? What do I call that? That's 9. Behind the head pin. A little bit long.
All right.
Very professional spare. All right. Back to the wheel.
Nobody's got screwed by the wheel yet.
I'm about to get screwed by the wheel.
I'm thinking the blue ball.
I haven't done that one yet. I think I like the blue one too. The blue one's a good one.
I could have said the other one that you threw the first frame.
Yeah, I thought you were going to.
I should have, but it's all right.
I would have stood in the exact same spot and threw it the exact same way, expecting a strike.
They're supposed to strike all the time. Every time, doesn't matter how you throw it.
Lay. Hit it.
That works for me.
They could have gave me one after the last shot, man. All right. Please, I know I didn't say very good things about you in the past, but I'm gonna need you.
Professional spare there.
Bang, bang.
All right, spinning the wheel here. We've got nothing exciting.
Nothing interesting yet.
Make it interesting. Hall of Fame pick, Dad.
I'm picking whatever ball's closest to the right here.
So,
what do you got?
The purple one?
No.
The purple one?
No. The closest to him.
Closest to me, right?
Is
there.
This one.
Ah.
Same pick happens if you get picked.
All right, okay.
It's the less distance he has to walk. That's
probably
why.
Take that ball off the rack. This rack's not very good.
That's the difference.
A little better.
I don't care what it lands on.
CT, you're
big. I'll the same ball.
Same ball, all right. Makes the move, gets it even further right.
Oh my God, I got a fantastic compliment from the Hall of Fame. My date's made.
Be nice to me, Wheel. Be nice. DT.
I'm gonna go for a ball you haven't thrown yet.
Oh no.
Are they in here?
He's going for a stroll in the other bag.
Oh, you have two purple balls?
Of course.
Oh yeah, throw this one. He's got a one-handed and a two-handed purple ball.
Of course. Thank you very much. We all know the purple hook's about eight more the very first shot it's thrown, so.
So you know the second time, I'm gonna pick that ball again.
By the way, same spot as the power torque. Same spot.
It's probably getting four.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm not the most talented bowler, but I do use my brain a lot more than most would think. Or I try to at least. Roll. We're tied so far this game. No.
House ball.
Oh, no. This is a problem.
Going back.
This is a problem.
Any house
Do
ball?
I have to use it for both shots?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
House ball.
All right.
Oh, he's going up in weight. Nice 16 pounder.
I need the extra hitting power.
Oh, my God. Those fingers look huge.
I'm putting my thumb in it so I can throw it two-handed. For extra power.
Choice. His thumb is in it two-handed. Wow. That was an impressive throw of the ball.
Well, that one didn't work out so well for you.
No, it didn't. House ball again. Hey, I want that one.
House ball again? Maybe
house ball
it's
again.
A magic house ball. Oh, that was for a double? Oh my God, that was the biggest frame of the match. Aha.
Nope.
He got half.
I got six, I think. Oh, wow, that's half?
Wait, I thought we had to throw it on both shots. You know what, it's fine.
That was a disaster.
I just told him, I was like, I thought we had to throw the house ball on both shots, and then you did that. So I'm okay with it. I'm feeling pretty good now. I don't care what you pick.
We're gonna go with the camo.
Okay.
He got six the first frame. I hope he does it again because I need all the help in the world I can get.
If I'm gonna get six again, it's gonna be six the other way.
And that's big trouble.
Now I'm lined up with all of my bowling balls. I think
that's big trouble for me.
Oh, man.
Not this one.
Not that one.
Not the house ball.
No. Wow, he's looking kind of lost right now. What should we do, guys?
Dude, this is torture right now.
It's either gonna be the scorpion or the purple ball again. I kinda wanna see the purple ball go down the lane again.
Great.
This is the only time I'm happy about seeing the purple ball go down the lane. Woo! Ah. I know he's two-handed, but.
That was actually pretty good considering he moved about eight left.
How many did you move? I'm curious.
Off the last one?
Did you cut the eight boards at the first shot, eight boards?
I took it into consideration. I moved three left. Hall of Fame pick.
Whatever ball's closest.
The orange one's technically the closest, right?
Yeah, I go with the orange one.
Marker's keeping it simple.
So all right, three all right. Bagger here.
I'm gonna make a professional move right here. See, this is the only way I keep up with the two-handers.
Please get lucky. I don't have anything about it. My mom.
There's this thing called two-handed carry, and there's this thing called good ball reaction carry.
And there's this thing called good ball reaction.
Yeah. Which you do get more hits when you have good ball reaction. So don't think it's always luck.
I'm thinking we make this interesting.
I don't know if there's a spot on that if you want to help
it. No, there's not.
We just haven't hit this one yet, so he needs it for the content.
Yeah.
All right. Hitting the line.
Wow, what do you know? Found a friend.
Who
am I calling? Who do we think?
Who are we calling?
What do we think? What about Brandon? Think Brandon would be a good one to call?
Sure. Yeah, he's left-handed.
He's left-handed.
He should be able to give you some good advice.
Yeah. Who are we calling?
Brandon. Hello, I have a question for you.
And you have to pick what ball I'm throwing.
I have a purple ball, a scorpion, and a power sword.
Pick the purple one!
Okay, great. Thanks.
Bye. That was the most left-handed answer I've ever heard in my life. You're totally going to strike on this
you
show.
You got a point there. That was definitely left-handed.
You kind of asked for it. Who do I call? My left-handed brother. What do you think he's going to pick? The purple hammer. Wow.
Give me one more game of your thing. We're lined up.
It's too bad you got to switch balls almost every frame.
It's too bad. It's too late.
Hey. You didn't do one.
Do one what?
You forgot to do this.
Do what? Oh my god, spectator choice. All right. Can I please have a random spectator come shoot the building ball?
Darius, hi.
Alright.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
What ball?
Choose the blue one.
He likes the blue one because I carried him in a junior adult tournament last week. And I threw that ball.
I need all the help I can get. Please don't strike.
It doesn't matter what I spin. We're gonna give it a spin anyway. DT, wow. Darren, you get choice. What am I throwing? Wow.
All right, throw the blue one.
Throw the blue one?
No more torture?
No more torture, hopefully. Wow.
Oh man, he just got lost in a little bit of transition.
Wow.
Could you imagine if we bowled a best of seven?
I would have figured it out. Maybe. Clearly didn't figure it out this game.
Woo! Haven't seen one of those in a while.
What, a spare?
I hope it doesn't land on give up.
So are we spinning every shot in the 10th?
I don't know, do you want to? It's your call.
Sure.
I mean, the match is pretty much over, so it doesn't really matter.
Well, if it lands on give up for you, it's over.
Then I'm not spinning again. I figured it out. I just have to not bowl on my channel and I can win. Oh, spectator choice again. Gyrus, do you want to pick a bowling ball?
Hi.
What's your name?
Gyrus.
Just introduce yourself. Hi. Which one? Has to be one of my bowling balls. This one, and this one.
I'll pick that one.
Okay.
I'm about to lose by 100. This is bad.
That was incredibly unlucky.
Good game, sir.
Thank you. Come on, finish strong. Finish strong.
Would you like to just pick one? You can pick
I think
one.
Olivia should pick. She's been sitting here quietly, just hanging out all day.
Pick the prettiest one. The prettiest one always strikes.
Pick the one where he's gonna open.
This one? Great.
The one where he's completely lost with at the moment.
The one I have no idea where it's going.
He had the nuts the first game with it. Ooh. Oh! All right, guys, that just goes to show. You know, I'm a house hack, and he's not.
Hey, this is not an open frame yet.
Either way, you're bowling 150.
Or less. One time for the content. Please make the spec. Wrong way.
The ball almost hit it.
You're right.
All right, man. Good match.
Yep.
It was fun.
Hey, I'll put it out there. I beat you on your channel. You beat me on mine. It was just a lot closer on your channel.
Yep. But the only thing that matters is the overall. And let's see, what are our tallies? At 474. 474 to your
375.
Oh, I almost got him by triple digits.
Almost.
Well, it's good that you got count there.
Yes, it is.
Well, I'd like to thank my sponsors. Twitch.tv/VitaminDTang. Go subscribe to my channel, Darren Tang, if you want to see part one. It was really exciting, actually. So
the first part was a lot more exciting than this one.
Yeah, so check it out. You
absolutely.
Know? I was talking up the challenge, like I was going to own it, and I owned it. And you know, it's just uncharted territories for Justin. So maybe I should let him take the wheel, get some practice in, and when he comes back to Vegas, we can run it back.
Or when you come to New Jersey.
Oh yeah, that too.
Either one,
yeah.
We can do either one.
Is that an invite?
That's an invite.
Oh my God, nice.
Hey, we got a training center coming soon, so you can come practice at the training center. Bowl match at Bunsley Training,
okay,
coming soon.
Okay, his home territory, I see you, okay.
Like that?
I'm about it.
Coming soon, Bunsley Training. But anyway, I think that should wrap this one up because I lost by a lot. And I don't want to be in this bowling center anymore because it brings back bad memories.
Whoa, your weekend's just starting. You got 4 days to bowl.
Good thing I'm bowling in the other place, put it that way.
Yeah, your purple ball should be really good there.
The purple ball should be really good in the other place. All right, everybody, that's going to wrap this one up. Darren, thank you so much for joining me.
Thanks for having me.
An absolute blast. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, like the video, and we'll see you next time. Peace. Thank you.